the town of Yaz in Iran. Some of the 150,000 who still follow Zoroaster make a pilgrimage to Chekchek. Cut into the side of a mountain, the holy temple gets its name, Chekchek, from the drip-drip of spring water seeping through the rock. What lies at the very heart of their system of belief is the dualism